Haley Lover, and we are
Fresh Baked Geeks!
And today we're playing Cowaboo!
Cowaboo!
We're playing barmaidens.com. Just say that again for
us. Cowaboo!
Mimi, you start an episode, you sung the intro, and then you say, no, I think it's B. That's nice, that kind of sounds weird.
Oh, sorry, everybody. Oh, that's okay.
Do you like our dice?
There was something flying around before we started, and we thought it was a really sharp moment.
Guys, they know.
Music. We have to throw up the music. Did it work? Did you throw it up?
Yes, I did.
Because
I think it's like there's another bonus.
Oh, no, we have to unlock it. No, we have to unlock it with 40 bells.
We don't have 40 bells.
We don't?
Wait. Yeah, because we didn't get all the bells on a few of them.
Well, let's play the two levels we can play that are sparkly because we haven't played those yet.
So.
Try to get some bells so we can unlock the level. Ooh. It's Christmas Eve, it's Christmas Jingle Bells. Well, this could be helpful.
It's so early.
We Christmas tree.
We're about to die. Plush toy games, likes to play games all day and night.
Which is good because it's night.
So, pretty much, there's a pregnant cow.
Santa cows. They're so cute.
Guys, it's the pregnant cow.
Where did we get a new mommy new cow? Where did we get that?
You don't remember?
We were here with the cornies.
Well, yeah. No, we watched that video, Mimi. Don't you remember?
No, Mimi doesn't remember.
No, we watched that right afterward. So click and hold.
Well, we get to, what happens to them?
To the baby cows?
There's baby cows?
Yeah.
Okay.
This is getting a little bit laggy.
It's very laggy. Or maybe she moves slow in the snow.
Yeah, she definitely moves slow in the snow.
Because it's snowy.
Rhymes. Guys.
Why are we even playing?
What are you trying to do?
Click to release the babies. How? Click to release the babies.
That seems a little disgusting.
They explode. They explode.
No! That's disgusting!
Look at them!
Mimi just doesn't want to see this! That is just so disgusting!
They explode!
This is just horrible! yucky.
I'm super bad. That's so laggy.
It's pretty laggy.
They're so born.
They were born, all right. Right,
guys, he hasn't taken a single footstep, and it's been 5 minutes.
Well, that's not good. Is it ever going to work? That being said, Mimi thinks you should probably go a little farther if you can. Why is this so laggy? It was never laggy like this.
Maybe because of all that snow, but Sugar Sugar was way less laggy. And I have like 10%
I mean, you're even kind of flying slow, but, you know, they look kind of pretty in midair.
Oh, this is another pregnant cat. Pregnant cow.
No, seriously?
Yes, another pregnant cat.
Mimi can't watch.
Mimi, you have to.
Mimi can't watch.
I actually can't watch it.
There's something.
Well, there's click!
Prick!
Oh, I have to get the star! I got the star! I got the star!
It's
prick! Oh!
That was really good.
So I have to get
pregnant cow.
All of the decorations on there.
How many more decorations do we have?
Oh!
What?
We did!
Oh, we already did?
We did!
Excellent. I wonder if we got enough bells. How many bells did we get? Because weren't there a lot of bells on that one? Yes? No? Anybody?
Oh, no. No matter what, you can only get 3 per level.
Well, we'll never get to 40. How many bells do we have?
I don't know. It doesn't tell us.
Oh, my gosh.
Mimi, what's your favorite thing to do?
I play Plush Play Games and Smooch Corny.
Antal, I have a trick for you.
What's the trick?
What's the trick?
What else we have?
Happy New Year! Guys, Happy New Year!
It's nice. It's very holiday-ish.
Whoopee!
Plush Mystery,
we're about to die. Plush Play Games likes to play a game all day and night.
Cow.
No,
I'm teasing.
He's not
That's
too
so mean.
Wait a second.
There maybe should be lots of.
That one was a kawakazi.
Is that a joke?
Maybe there's a
kawakazi. Is that like every single cow that we.
This have? Is like very laggy.
We should really think of something else to do.
The moon looks really great though. Doesn't the moon look good?
Yes, it does.
You're my toasty Corny. Sorry, Corny, our cows are flying very slowly, so it might take Mimi a little more time to get back to you.
Like maybe half an hour to an hour, baby. Oh, God.
There's no babies in this one. This is just a normal cow, right?
Yeah. Totally doesn't have any babies. I'm teasing it, doesn't. It really hurts.
It's kind of like a domino cow, isn't it?
Domino! Oh,
okay.
What's that giving us to?
Happy New Year! It lit up! The bulls lit up! Isn't that nice?
Oh, and it's like fireworks. That's pretty. Good, pretty.
Happy Moo Year!
Happy Moo
Happy
Year!
Moo Year.
I think it should say Pre-Moo.
Pre-Moo?
This cow goes moo, it's a cow.
It took us that long.
No, a little bit closer.
That's what Mimi means. Run a little farther, don't you think?
No, a little bit closer.
Oh, okay.
No, shorter run.
You think so?
Yeah, slightly. There we go. It has to blow up in front of both targets.
We tried to do a YouTube account contest, like.
Oh, it's still fun.
And their account can show up on.
Been there, Carla.
Plush Play Game. Okay. And their comment can show up.
Okay.
Plush Play Game.
Maybe it's confused, but sure.
We still need to do a Plush Play Games Exposed.
What's that?
Well, we all get naked. I'm teasing.
We are naked! We're plushies! We don't wear clothes!
I should never have said that!
Mimi wears plush. See? Mimi's plush.
It means that a bunch of our fans ask us questions.
Ooh, Mimi was scared there for a moment. Mimi thought you were saying a bunch of our fans are going to be naked. Mimi don't want to see that either.
Yeah, just like you don't want to see a pregnant cow.
No, Mimi doesn't want to see that either.
See, it's so bad.
It's so funny.
Maybe lunch sooner?
Is it baby?
Like
no!
Pregnant cow. Mimi, let's watch. Mimi
doesn't want to see the cow.
Mimi
does not want to see our fans naked. Dan Tidham guy. He's got
it. Dan Tidham! Oh, Cormon!
Okay, go really it's short. Do we have any Cormacuzzis or whatever?
This cow. Cowakazi.
Really short.
Okay.
Really short. It's our only chance.
Is that short?
That's short. I wonder how many bells we got.
Jingle, no. Jingle, jingle.
It's kind of pretty to watch him fly.
Oh, come on! I literally clicked. And it's still not.
But there's nothing there.
Where'd they go? Cow. What is it?
What's it? What? There's nothing on our tickets. He doesn't understand.
Click to continue.
Is there something on the targets? Is there another target somewhere? How do we not win?
What the what? Skip, we won!
Oh, we won?
Oh! Hey, Mimi, I have a question.
Yes, it's a question.
Okay. I mean, something said. Pregnant cow.
No, it's horrible.
Stop saying that. People might be offended by it.
And seriously, we don't want to see you naked. None of you.
We want to see you happy.
None of you. Unless you're plush, you're having a plush, then that's fine.
Or if you're a cat.
As long as we can't see anything.
Guys, did you see the new avatar you were able to unlock?
No.
Select him. We were able to unlock...
Cheez-Its?
Jesus. I was not pointing towards the Cheez-Its.
But Mimi thought you were pointing towards the Cheez-Its.
36 cowbells.
Oh, we need four more. We have to play something. Play the jingle cow on or something. Don't play the next to last level, seriously.
Did you know?
Play the jingle cow. Was it possible?
No, I know.
Are there any bells?
We have one more to get on this level. There is another level we can... Poo.
Would you just, like, quit this level and find a better level?
I said poo!
With it being laggy, it'll take forever.
Guys, I literally pressed my moo to go soo.
Hey, by the way, does everybody know that you can now purchase your Attitude Creates Your Mood t-shirts on plushplaygames.com? You click on the buy stuff, then the clothing, it'll take you to our very special Teespring store, and there's tons of stuff, including your attitude.
Creates your mood.
It's Mimi's favorite saying.
Ooh, ah.
This one's hard. But okay, is there any bells?
Yes.
Look at this cow.
It's super long.
That one's a big cow.
That's what I just said. Does anyone ever pay attention? It's cow a big.
He's really big.
Guys, I'm clicking.
It's taking forever. Is anything happening?
Hey, Mimi.
Attitude creates your mood. Mimi's attitude's falling asleep right now.
Guys, yes. Wait. One more. I have to say one more thing beforehand.
Okay.
Your game going slow creates your mood. Give me all your gibbets.
Go ahead, Etta. You have gibbets. What do you want, Etta?
Can we please comment on as many cool people?
Or
fashionable people as we could.
Of course. What did Mimi
disagree? We're gonna do it. For all those people and names. And we're gonna
Mimi
make
thinks they're still moving. We should probably go do a preview. Maybe there's a good chance they're still moving.
A tribute to the cows. It's actually pretty funny.
We're going to give a tribute to cows.
I believe I can fly. I believe I can fall with style.
I could possibly die.
You're not going to die.
Only on Minecraft, though.
Oh, well, this is the thing with Minecraft. When we're not supposed to die, we die. When we're trying to die, we can't die.
You're right!
We're really bad at that.
Why did I scream?
Because you're a girly auntie? Mimi's teasing you!
I'm not a girl!
No, you're definitely a boy auntie. 100% boy auntie.
apologize.
Mimi's so sorry.
Okay.
That's a fun show. Yes.
Auntie, with these dice, can I take a bit around the world or not?
Sure, go ahead. Remember, Etta's autistic and sometimes she needs a break.
She needs a break? Like
come
this
on,
kind of break?
Make the cow fly.
Like this kind of break?
Mimi thinks you ought to go in. No, she just needs to take a break. She, it's a little hard for her to concentrate sometimes.
Too far. He's just launching and he's a cow. Or fuzzy. And he's a cow.
How can you tell we're getting bells?
It depends on how many cows you launch. The less cows you launch, the more bells you get. Because less of them are harmed.
Oh. Cows do wear bells, don't they?
Papa da! Papa da! Papa da! Da da! Da da da! Why am I singing
Did
a lullaby?
Did it even fall?
Why am I singing a lullaby?
Mimi doesn't know, but you don't want to launch this one much farther.
She's
gotta get that far one.
There's still one on there.
How's that possible?
We're literally gonna start and not do anything.
With this is tiring. What do you want
to
do?
I don't know. Go to a different day. I left go.
And he's gonna land too soon, isn't he? Oh, I didn't know. Look at that.
No.
He seems to have a good angle to hit right into the post.
You're right. I'm guessing that one.
Yeah.
I think I'm gonna.
Oh, he's gonna hit low down on the post. Maybe that's gonna hit farther up. Ouch.
It doesn't do anything.
Total fail. So what should we do?
Fail this level.
Why don't we do the Christmas tree one? That wasn't so bad. And we got lots of bells for that one, didn't we?
No, we didn't get any.
But how do we get 36 bells? We need 36 bells?
No! We have 36
bells. Well, then where do we get all 36 bells from? We played two levels.
No, we didn't. That's how many bells we got from the last episode. You are tired.
Oh, my gosh.
You must be really
tired.
How can you not figure that out? You're the great Mimi biologist.
Mimi just doesn't know. Mimi's too tired.
Oh, wait, you're not a biologist. What's
for
biology?
Some reason,
what's biology?
Mimi doesn't know that either, but for some reason, watching cows fly through the air makes me want to have some jibbity.
We made that cow fly to a different platform. That was great.
No, he's going. He's going. Hi, Etta. What are you wearing? Oh, pretty. You look gorgeous, Etta.
Thank you.
We should just fail.
Finally, I talk.
Are we going to get any bells? Go farther. You have to go a lot farther.
Hey, Mimi.
Is that one? What's that? Can that one hit that platform? Okay, go for it. Yes, that's it.
Can we comment to other people and give them nice comments?
Of course. It's always nice to be nice. Oh, that's another good t-shirt. It's always nice to be nice.
Great, not another ash.
Now we know what?
I said great, not another pig on a cow.
There's no pigs.
Yeah!
We won?
I said, yawn!
Oh, Mimi can yawn right now. Mimi's
yeah!
Okay, what do we have to get off now?
One.
Okay, go about the same distance.
No, ever so slightly before.
You think so?
Maybe.
Mimi's tired. Mimi might actually take a nap. Would anybody mind if Mimi takes a nap?
Do you mean it, Mimi?
Because
you shouldn't.
It's a poo-poo. It's a poo-poo. It's a poo-poo. Ow, Izzy, don't kick me.
I'm not! I don't have any legs to kick
you. Have a foot!
Oh, we won.
No!
No, we didn't.
No!
Never mind. Oh, it was a pregnant cow!
It was?
Pregnant
don't
cow!
Say that.
Guys, uh-huh. It was not a pregnant cow.
It wasn't?
No, it was not a pregnant
was
cow.
Was it a big fat cow?
No, it was
we
not any cow.
Won. We won. How many bells did we get? Mimi's getting tired.
Well, if we got more than two, that's a good thing.
Mimi doesn't think we could do this bell thing.
We have to unlock that bonus. We got two bells.
I mean, can we just play like an easier level? Or do we have to get bells on certain levels?
No, we have to get bells on
levels.
No, let's try level two!
Okay.
We have to get one more verbal.
License how many more to bells do we need? Oh, this one was easy.
I don't know. I wasn't paying attention.
How about some easy ones?
This is level two.
Okay, so we can get one bell here, then you're saying. And then we just got two bells, so we're up to, if we can do this.
No, we just got one bell, because before we had one bell, and now we have two bells. So
this is taking forever.
Are you ever getting Mimi? But the feast is starting in 10 hours.
No, Mimi doesn't want to feast. Mimi wants to snuggle down and go to sleep next to her corny.
No, I said in 10 hours.
That's fine. Mimi needs to sleep.
Actually, never mind. I have to delay because it's a little bit too early for us.
Come on, cow. Go, cow.
How about in 16 hours?
Mimi doesn't think we're going to cheat the bellage.
And cheat the bellage! Oh, no! Because
this will only be our 38th bell if we get one more. Because we already had two, right?
Yeah, on this game. And this lever. If we don't go to the TNT, could explode. Or repeat the TNT, could explode.
That would be a good thing.
The TNT could explode. I repeat the TNT. I could explode.
And
the TNT, I could explode. I repeat the TNT. I could explode.
Come on, let's go.
I know. Let's get this over with.
See, maybe just saying we should collect the bells whenever we're not playing the game on the computer.
You know what? I have an idea.
Flash computer.
I have an idea. Let's try to not get the bells right now. Give me a second.
Okay.
Level select. Uh-huh. And.
What are we doing?
Ah, there we go. Arrow.
Uh-huh.
Ah, lost in time.
Can we get bells on that to help? Or it's,
yep.
You think so? I bet you had to get all the bells on
can
that.
Can I take a 10-second long bit
run? Go for it. Just do one level, okay?
Come back tomorrow to do Milky Valentine. So we have to do this tomorrow. Yay.
We can't do this today?
No, we have to do this tomorrow. And... I don't know. Don't ask.
Oh, no, this is
speed. This is why it's called Lost in Time. Oh, look it. They're pulling off the old trick. They're in trench coats.
What?
Back. I'm back.
How much more time do you think we have?
About 2 minutes. It's okay.
We only have 4 cows.
I'm not sure this is going to go too.
I know, right?
It's just so laggy. We should just get our bells. Maybe know where we have to go?
Yeah, it just showed up. It just showed up.
Mimi's eyes might have been closed.
They're still closed. This is called Lost in Time. Guys, this is called Lost in Time because we're a bunch of different time zones. Like in Australia! But seriously, am I allowed to
go back in time? Please?
Did I just say this is level 8. Guys, this is level 8.
I'm not wearing a shirt or pants!
Guys,
help! You're not supposed to be wearing these. This guy's keep moving. This is too skinny. This is too laggy.
Come on, I keep
we're not gonna accomplish anything.
We're not gonna accomplish. We're on level 8, Spleen.
8, Spleen.
Etta, stop it! Calm down! Keep calm and eat giblets. Keep calm and smooch someone.
Mimi likes that one.
Guys, I think we won! Oh!
Something weird's happening.
It's flash.
Scary. Is it supposed to do that?
Yeah. Cowabunga. Oh, by the way, it's 2 o'clock in the morning.
It's a lot later than 2 o'clock. It's almost 3 o'clock. Mimi needs to go to sleep.
So, we won!
Does that give us enough bells?
Yeah, that was 1 cow.
But the thing is do the bells count retroactively?
Yeah, they do.
You sure?
Yeah.
Okay.
But, we still don't have enough.
Well, why not?
I used one.
How can you tell how many bells we have?
Oh, God. Excuse me.
Nice manners.
Guys.
That's a little Doctor Who-ish.
You're right, it is. Why are they...
Are we putting my detective unit on?
No, no, no. No, let me do it.
Is this
Sasquatch
or what?
This is Dr. Hinty.
Oh, guys! The entire thing's spinning! It's wibbly wobbly timey wimey stuff.
It is wibbly wobbly.
Guys, look at that one cow! Guys, it is a washing
machine! It looks like a washing machine, yes!
Oh, I hope that doesn't happen.
Wibbly wobbly timey wimey stuff looks like the washing machine.
I think that happens in
Doctor... It's a big ball of it.
That happens in Doctor Strange.
It also looks like one of those art paint things at Cornywood. Doesn't it?
You're right.
Like the swivel art things?
You're right. They got rid of those a long time ago, which I'm still really
This is horrible, yes. Cornywood ruined a lot of good things.
Cornywood!
We'll still go there. Cornywood. Yeah.
Cornywood ruined a lot of things.
Yes.
Mootastic. Select level. And see you later. Bye! I'm teasing. We have... So, let's go back.
Etty, you're just determined, aren't you? But Mimi can't keep up with this. Mimi's going to have to go to bed, and you two are going to have to finish up.
I know.
I don't want to go to bed.
Okay, never mind. We'll be back later. Make sure you hit that like button and subscribe.
Right down there.
Now please watch 30 seconds of the rat this time, mini time. Please bring your friends over for a big entertainment.
Wow, that was just begonously loud. And Mimi was just thank you all for coming here today to watch us here on Plush Play Games, your place for plushy fun. Share this video with all your loved ones. Make sure you click that button right below us. It's a bunch of Etsy's and Cornies and a black dot. That's your subscribe button. Hint, hint, hint. And then over there, Plush Play Games button. It's blue. And then down there somewhere, another video button. All the fun stuff from Plush Play Games, where we bring the smile to your day. And remember, here on Plush Play Games, we fully believe your attitude creates your mood. Mimi's attitude was asleep.
Okay, then.
Okay.
What?
It was silence, wasn't it?
Seriously.
Yeah.
Yes, Mimi's attitude was asleep.
Me, I have a nice love note for you.
Do you? Yeah. I'm already new. Can't wait to see it.
So, Mimi, your attitude creates your mood. I love you so much that you make me smooch. I love you so much. You fill in the awkward silence. And I love you.
That is so sweet. He loves her. You fill in the awkward silence too, Cordy.
Thank you.
We didn't unlock the lower coins. But we're coming back to you any second now. So thank you very much. And Mimi's going to send something very special to just about everyone that she can send it to, including her very special Toasty. That would be you, Cordy. So here comes Switchies. Bye.
Bye.
Bye. Bye.